Hello friends, welcome again at my video tutorial. Today it will about grinders. I will compare two grinders. One, this older one, when I start with old. I get like present from my parents, who get it from grandparents and maybe them from somebody. No idea about price, but second-hand grinder or this old style grinder in normal that you can use, not really devastated or broken, you can buy in Europe on market around 20-30 euros. And this grinder, new one, it's already 2 years old, but it's new style. I bought approx 2 years ago for $140 or $150, I think 135 euros, and it's quite light. Opposite this big one, old one, it's not too robust. It's when I was comparing in hand, it's harder to hold. This one, it's much easier to keep stable and grind, but with this it's much more easier to grinding. It's much faster and much more smooth. So I would like more explain about the quality of grinding. When I was grinding with this grinder, I found quality very good. I can say much better than from this Timemore. I mean, it's quite good grinder. It's this higher level of grinders on market. And from this old one, grinder was amazing aroma of coffee. I think how this grinder has bigger stones and it's kind of like more robust. This grinding, it's much more getting more oils outside, and quality of grinding, it's very good. I can compare, it's quite similar. Maybe even in this small one I had more dust than in this big one. But what was amazing, and I will repeat again, it was aroma. And as well, when I was brewing, it was result was nearly same, but aroma was better. And for me, it's not important only taste or flavors of coffees or body in mouth, but as well this smell, this aroma. So I drank enjoy coffee as well via this, and not only me, probably a lot of people. So for home, definitely I will recommend, if you don't want to use a coffee grinder for traveling, I will recommend this big one, much cheaper than this smaller and lighter timer from other brand. So I think that's it about this grinder, is what I can say more. And I can show you just two different grinds from both grinder, and you can see along. Tapping it in this old grinder, it's like this. You can run to left or right side this wheel and do more curves or fine. It's quite easy. cheese grinding level, what I set up, it's not exactly the same, but generally you can see how many beans that are quite similar or consistently grinding. It's a little bit more coarse. So for traveling, definitely I prefer this one grinder. It's much more easy for carry and for use for home. And this one, it's perfect grinder. You don't need to invest too much money, and it's good as well for your muscle for exercise. So you can get like morning exercise, and as well has something like interesting, and that you know history of this grinder you will get from your parents. Or maybe bought from somebody who can save some stories. So you have grinder with story and with feeling, kind of like old materials, and it's more interesting grinding. You will more enjoy. So thanks again for watching this video. Hope that you like it. If yes, I will happy if you subscribe, and see you soon again.